Okay, so also at the top in the transition, I want this club head to stay horizontal. As I make my first opening, I want it to stay horizontal. And how I'm doing that is, I'm making the club go down. I'm just doing this, so I'm going up here, and then I'm thinking about the head of the club going down. So that's supination and radial deviation. So at the top, when I start the transition, I want this shaft to stay more horizontal as I start to open up. And what I'm doing is I'm doing this with my wrist. So I'm going up here and look, I'm dipping the, see that?